BIPV can help fix the lags in the network, electric network, especially that the network, I will start explaining the network. The network of electricity is composed by the production plant, the distribution and the transmission, and all the plants that we have are suffering peak loads, and they are old and they need retrofit. And on the other hand, the building demand is so high, especially that we are having a lot of growth in our countries. And European countries, we have around 50% of the energy produced is consumed by buildings. I mean by the building, the commercial buildings and the residential buildings, which consumes a lot due for cooling systems, heating systems, appliances, and other things. And the production is not answering this demand. So building integrated photovoltaic, they can have a good solution, they can present a good solution for this problem of lags, especially that they will make a kind of decentralized production of the electricity, and they will let the utility avoid the maintenance and the transmission and the maintenance of the transmission and the losses in the distribution and transmission, which is very good. However, since it's a young technology, it needs more efficiency to be to answer all the needs of the building. I will talk about a special case, which is the case of Lebanon. I will narrow the circle and we'll talk about here. We have, for example, a demand about a national demand about 2,500 megawatt, and the production is around 1,600 megawatt, which is not sufficient, causing a lot of shortages and cut of electricity during the days, and especially in summer in the peak loads of the cooling load. The solution, the actual solution, is now the private generator, diesel generator, which are illegal, not organized, and polluting a lot, and they are around houses and residential in residential areas, causing a lot of noise and pollution. So BIPV, as it is, it could present a good solution for this issue, and it has a competitive price of production with the of private generators, comparing to private generators, and it is clean without noise, and it could have also future benefits and vision for the building. Thank you very much.